I'm at the premiere of the movie Creed. I was sitting in the front row in front of all the celebrities. But you know who's the biggest celebrity in the building? Stitch Duran. And when I see him on the big screen, hey, what were your lines? You got a lot of lines in this movie.
Yeah, this one, no, it's all mechanics. Move, move. But on the other one, all right, everybody out, let's go.
Everybody out. Hey, the movie's the number one movie in the history of sports movies.
Yeah, no, I'm so proud of it. Yeah, I broke records and like $100 million worldwide the first weekend. So glad to be part of it, man. You know, Michael told me that I'm with him as long as I want. So
I asked Michael B. Jordan who wins Tank or Ryan. He picked Tank. Did you ask him who wins Benavides or Plant?
Nah, I never asked.
Why not?
Because we don't know. You don't know and I don't know.
You're working with Plant.
I'm working with Plant.
Okay. Right. But if you work with Benavides, you would maybe know.
Nah, you know, but it's funny because I know the family. I remember the dad told me 10 years ago, we were in the UFC in London, and he says, I have two sons that could be world champions. He has two sons that are world champions.
Yep, and one of them was in the movie Creed.
And then Jose's in the movie Creed with us, you know.
So. Okay, the only thing that didn't make sense to me at the movie, Jose weighs like 139, 140, and they made him heavyweight.
That's an illusion, bro.
Yeah, no, he's that talented. He's 140 and a heavyweight.
And see, he thought that we did cheating in Dodger Stadium. He's from Dodger Stadium in Atlanta.
I know. Okay, how about this? Tank or Ryan?
I don't pick him.
What do you think? What did you like the fight?
Tango and Ryan? Yeah, I do. I do like it. You know, I think if it's early, yeah. You know, it's are they going to need a cut, man? Somebody will.
Librado, Tank or Ryan?
It's a tough one. Speed and power. All right, so come down to who has the more grit.
Hey, it's a great fight.
Probably Tank might have it. He has more skills. He has more tools. We'll see what happens.
Do you get anything could happen? It's a major. It's great for two undefeated guys. Do you get frustrated when you watch a fight and you see a cut man who doesn't know what he's doing and the guy looks like a sprinkler? And
it's horrible.
Does it bother you?
Even my kids send me messages. Dad, this guy's not doing this. Yeah, of course. You know, none of us have to be certified to be called pro. And I always try to bring education. But it's not fair to the fighters. You know that.
Hey, by the way, you know who needs to hire you? Takashi 6'9".
No way.
He got jumped yesterday. He didn't have a cut, man.
Well, I'm available.
Okay. What's your next movie? What's your next movie? Creed 4?
Creed 4.
Let's do it.
Who knows?
Well, Stitch, always great to see you. I can't wait. Big things. Stay tuned. Right here. Ellie Segback reporting. I'm Ellie Segback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Segback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Segback reporting.